Hey there, community. I hope your week is going well. I also hope you'll join us this Sunday at Community in Yorkville as we continue our series, God Behaving Badly. We're gonna have a special Sunday as we celebrate Father's Day. This Sunday is Father's Day, and I hope you'll be there. We're gonna celebrate our fathers, and it's gonna be just a great time together to do that. We're gonna have a special giveaway as well, so make sure you are there. We're also gonna ask the question, is God angry or is he loving? Is God angry or is he loving? As we read scripture, maybe we've asked that question. What's going on here? Is God angry here? Or is he a loving God? Well, I think as we talk through this, we'll see that even in his wrath, he can overwhelm us with his love. Could it be even that his wrath is what makes him so loving and so good? Hope you'll join us. It's a big conversation. I'm so excited for it. We'll see you at 9:30 or 11, Community in Yorkville. We'll see you there.